showing you how to lay your edges using gel, hair gel, and toothbrush. So today I'll be giving you a full step-by-step tutorial on how to use a gel to lay your edges. So stay tuned.